Wildlife biologists place tracking devices on animals to better understand their movements. These tracking devices can come in many different forms and are really specific to the individual that you're studying. My name's Kayla and I'm a conservation biologist focusing on African elephant research. These tracking devices really help us better understand wildlife movements, behavior, population dynamics, and human-wildlife conflict. Did you know that